I'm hanging in there, like the people say. By the way, if you guys wondering what's so loud, it's in the background the exhaust, which is right here. It's super loud, and sometimes it's really smoky, it's stinky, and all the dust comes over. Nice. Depending on the schedule, that's when they go up there and change out the people to look out. And sometimes I don't really know what they're doing up there, just sleeping, because it doesn't really happen that much that they find fish. Mostly the helicopter or the boat radar. Cool, let's go down to the lower deck. That's the only stairs here. And sometimes when the boat goes crazy and the waves are big, it's hard to not fall down here. Cool. So that's a little shower room. That's where the people take a shower. Salt water, of course. Here's the kitchen. Let's look if somebody's home. Yeah. Here, that's the boat's kitchen. And back here, that's another storage room. Oh, there's somebody sleeping in the hanging, right? Hello?
Hello.
So, yeah, you never know where you find the guys. They're sometimes in the middle of somewhere and doing some crazy stuff. So, here's our... doing some hair cutting right now, and looking good. So that's here. So yeah, here's the hair salon in the middle of the boat, in the lower deck, and that's where the net is. So the net is 70-80 tons of net. I don't know how long it is, but it goes 150 meters deep. Now they're changing the up there. Up there, changing the people. So yeah, it goes 150 meters deep in the ocean, like vertically, and then the boat goes around, and then in the bottom, in the end, they pull the net together. That's how they catch fish. But I will show you later more. So here, that's the crane and the ropes to pull in the net. That's the pulling machine that pulls in the whole net over the arm up here, and then back down on the net's mounting. And on the back, that's the skiff. I think I will get also an haircut. Looks like they're pretty good here doing, so maybe I will just jump in and get a haircut. Cooking something.
No.
No. Why not? What are you cooking? Cooking what? Meat!
Oh, yeah.
Finished. Much better now. But now I have to take a shower because I have all the hair. So I will show you guys next time, another time, the rest of the boat. And I'll make a cut here.